So then what is your rural project like, going to rural children and then like sharing books with them and giving them exposure? Do you have something in mind for the rural children?
Yes, I was extremely gung-ho about this project. My plan was in 2020 to travel across India. We stay for a couple of days in each and every NGO or a dharamshala and meet all those young boys and girls of India and inspire them about reading habit, understand about their reading problems. But this COVID thing just thrashed my dreams because it was practically not possible to travel. Nevertheless, I'm going to again do it in 2022. So let's see. So that's my plan, to travel all the rural backward areas where probably even internet has not reached, and then meet those young boys and girls.
Yeah,